Oh,
okay.
Sure.
Sorry.
Are you guys big Rollie fans? Why do you like Rollie?
We didn't want to disturb you.
Why?
Because I like his boxing skills.
He likes your boxing. That's awesome.
I like
He's
my
funny.
Boxing too. Thank you. Thank you, guys.
So, Rollie, what happens tomorrow? Give me your prediction.
Tank stops him within 10.
Why do you say that?
Frank Martin got no heart.
Why do you say that?
I know a coward when I see one.
What about Benavidez? Benavidez and Imposto.
They call him the Mexican monster for a reason.
Okay, what does Rollie want to do next? Who do you want to fight? Who's a good fight for you?
I might have a 12-round fight. I don't know yet.
Anybody can get it.
Anybody can get it. Especially that motherfucker.
You and Broner's a big fight?
I love Broner.
How big would this trash talk be?
I love Broner.
But you would love to fight him too.
I would probably whoop his ass.
What would happen in that fight?
Everybody knows, and Broner knows this. He's one of my favorite fighters of all time.
He's a great person. I like Broner.
He's one of my favorite fighters of all time. Nobody fucking with Broner when he was at 130, 135, 140. Even when he was at 147 pounds, man, he was fucking, he took over the damn whole world.
So
he did that shit faster than everybody else. He did that shit quick.
Would you fight him at 47?
Man, I'll fight him at heavyweight.
Okay, what about you and Ryan? We never saw that fight. Can we get that one? We saw you guys spar. There was talks of you and Ryan. It almost happened.
Honestly, I'm scared of Ryan Garcia.
Why?
I'm scared of him.
Do you believe he cheated? I don't believe so.
Why cheated on all the girls he had?
What happened?
Why cheated on all the girls he had?
No, I meant about boxing.
Oh, I'm boxing.
What about Tank and Loma? Who wins that one?
I ain't a lumbosexual.
Why not?
I'm not a lumbosexual. I'm just not. I don't like Loma.
Why not?
I just don't like him. I don't care for him.
You ever met him?
He needs to learn to speak English.
He speaks English.
Since when?
Since years ago. I always talk to him. Why is the music so loud, Rollie? I feel like I'm at a wedding. I can't hear myself think. So you got Tank against Loma. Why do you say that?
Because he earned it.
Thank you, the face of boxing?
Yeah, he earned that.
Were you at the weigh-in today?
Hell no. Yeah, I'm going to waste my precious time going to a weigh-in.
No, it was lit. It was good. It was a lot of fans.
You think I would waste my precious time going to a weigh-in?
Of course. You go to all the boxing events.
No. I waste my precious time going to a weigh-in.
Is that a waste of time?
To watch two men naked on stage?
Maybe you want to look at who you might fight next.
I don't know. I wouldn't go to a weigh-in to watch two men naked on stage.
Okay, what do you think of Ryu and Pitbull, August 3rd?
I have no opinion towards
that. Okay, what about Crawford and Canelo? No, they're talking about that. The Saudis, they're serious.
The fuck?
Crawford and Canelo.
Is that even a question?
I don't know. Who do you like? Because a lot of people tell me Crawford, a lot of people tell me Canelo.
Canelo by murder. What the fuck? Is Canelo way bigger than him?
Can I get a picture of him?
Yeah. Rollie's very popular here with fans in Vegas.
Rollie. But I know who Canelo don't want to fight.
Left on your next year, though.
He don't want to fight the Mexican monster.
What happens if he fights Benavidez?
Benavidez? Maybe fucking more.
So Rollie, let me ask you a hypothetical question. If you could fight at any weight class against anybody, who would you like to fight? If you could be at any weight right now, from heavyweight down to minimum weight.
Now I'm calling out Jake Paul.
Okay, how would you do against him? He wants to fight Mike Tyson, actually.
No. He doesn't want to fight. They were going to fight.
No, they're going to fight in November, no?
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that.
November, they moved it to November something, 15, 16.
I know. I want Jake Paul next.
What happens, you and Jake Paul? You beat him at Connect Four. How would you do against him in boxing?
Oh, they think he'll beat me in Connect Four.
You're not going to be rolling Connect Four. That I can tell you right now. He might let you win the first one or two, like a pool shark. And then when you put the big bucks in, it's over.
I'm going to tell you like this, right?
Yes.
If I don't beat you in Connect Four, you take that money, I'm going to get Connect Four to your team. Nah, I like Jake Paul.
He likes you too, Rollie.
I like him a lot.
Is that a regular thing in Vegas?
Yeah. You know, sometimes, very common.
Fight weekend, fight week. So 24 hours from now, the fight will be over already. The card starts at 5 p.m. That's very early. You know the words?
I have an autographed book by the
Oh, yeah? He's a big boxing fan.
He's signed a lot of stuff, though, so his signature's not really worth too much.
So, Rollie, who's your favorite fighter of all time?
Rollie?
No, go ahead.
Can you
Ali? Yes.
Can you be that?
Yeah, sure. Where are you guys from?
L.A.
Nice, hey, reporting. Anytime.
Hey. My favorite fighter of all time.
You got a lot of fans, Rollie. Do people know that?
Do they know that?
I don't think people know how popular you are, but I'm sorry, I didn't mean to cut you off. So your favorite fighter, his name is?
Rollie.
No, besides Rollie.
Rollie Senior.
Are you Rollie Senior, or is that your dad?
That's my biological father.
There you have it, Rollie, another day at the office. It's 24 hours to fight night. Javante Davis, Frank Martin, and Rollie picked Tank by knockout, if I'm not mistaken. So there you have it. Stay tuned right here for ESNewsReporting.com, right here in Las Vegas. Another sit back reporting. Ellie Sekback, reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.